Saving. Oh. Oh god. Oh god, okay. Okay.
Get back!
But which way do I even go? Is this way? At least it's saved. At least it's saved. Progress is being made here. What's our battery at? We wasted two of them. Here. Hepatitis A through Z here. Saving again. Hey. Where are you running from? You're running from me? You don't have to be scared, my guy. I'm here to help. I think I might be too late. You shouldn't be here in the first place. I shouldn't be, no. This guy's just an idiot. Is that where I landed? Reach ground floor of male ward. That's gonna make so much noise. Oh shit. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Follow the blood. Fingers first, then bales, then bales, then balls, then tongue. Listen, I understand you're dying, but like, fix this handwriting, my guys. I'm here to help. Don't kill me, I just helped you. Nothing there. Nothing there. Thank you. Oh, brother. Any batteries? Get away. Oh, hello. Duracell check 3 plus the one we have, so what, can I not get in here? Do I need a key or what? Or is this just, oh wait, here. Bam, bam, bam. All right, who's in here? That's fair, I guess. Although, like, I don't. Was I just not to? Was it not meant to jump there? This second death, and it was a bullshit one. It shouldn't even be a second one. He should have made that jump. Like, how did he not make that jump? See, that's what should have happened the first time. Oh, okay. Run.
You can't hide!
Oh god, oh god. Where am I to go? Where am I to go? Where am I to go?
Shit, fucker in Christ. I will shed sickness in your mother. Rock and roll!
Okay, I don't know where we're going to. That's the third one. I don't know where to go. That technically should be the second one. I don't know where to go.
You can't hide.
We're just fucking climbing this shit? Oh, there we go. Oh, classroom.
Oh, I want my money. Shit.
Run, run, run.
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? No. Quick, get in the dumpster if you want to live.
Help! Give me a... Then you jump over the barricaded door on the right of the locked one. Appreciate the help, Richard, there.
You need a right choice here, buddy. Oh.
What is Jack doing here?
You're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little con.
It's like Jack mixed with a psycho from Borderlands.
Rowdier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you.
Oh, okay, fuck
here we
off.
Go, arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Oh, this ain't gonna go well, is it? I'm just getting fucking fashion this entire game. I'm trying to work on it.
You know, I love the mountain air up here.
Aww, the outside is right there.
You wanna take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? Alright. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way.
There's a way out there.
Kill me. You're not putting that tongue to any use anyway.
Damn, get called out, my guy.
It's just time to look at my own stairs. Here we are, then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, oh, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all this.
Turn around again. Turn around. Did you use the restroom? You can go use the restroom. Just turn around.
No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy.
Oh, God.
It's understandable. Maybe people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else.
Oh, look at the cockroaches down there. I think that's worse than you right now.
You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder.
RIP my hands, I'm assuming.
What happens when all the money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for.
That was in the urinal. No.
Thank you.
Infections.
Bully.
No.
You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's a lot for you to absorb. Better now, right? Here's the way to
ow.
We made the consumer into the means of production.
Ow.
This thing is gonna sell itself.
Oh. Oh, now you want to fucking escape. Don't touch anything. You know, that's probably like the cleanest thing that's in there in this entire building is that puke. Can I at least get my fingers? Maybe we can put them in like a bag of ice or something? Hey.
I'm not a patient. I'm an executive, just like him. Like Jigger. And he got the treatment. He's still alive. Should have destroyed the key snakers. It worked.
This is very kinky.
They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody! Nobody! If I juke, he'll kill you. He's coming now! Trigger! Trigger!
Oh, oh god. Run. Oh, like that was gonna do something, you fucking idiot! I thought you were gonna close both of them! You stupid fuck! Oh, I need a key. Right, I need a key. When have you have a key? Duracell? What would the key be? Bet you it's in you. Is there? Oh, here. Duh. I'm an idiot. I just literally pointed it out on the way here. Oh, this is too open. Oh, that's gonna make so much noise. This is too open. I don't know where you are.
Oh, buddy. What are you trying to do? I gave you a...
Oh, don't come over here, please. Thank you. Okay, so you don't actually go far. So I'm back here. Oh, this is a new area? I don't know where you are, though. Can you close that door? I don't think you can close that door. Never mind. Finger! See me. Ah, shit. Would you like a hint? I would love a hint, Richard. Like, I opened up that one thing. That's where I thought I was going. Where I opened the door, but I guess I went the wrong way.
Buddy!
Oh, fuck! I locked myself in with him. Get over here, buddy.
I'm a close. That's who I am.
Oh, well, I'm dead here. Oh, wait, no, I'm not. Huh? Who needs stealth when you can just run? My guy's missing two fingers, and he still sprints like Usain Bolt. Near reception type desk. All right, thank you. I'll be on the lookout for those. Well, I don't like the big blue door there. I don't like this big blue door. Could it be in here? Hey, yo, shout out you, Richard. Shut up. Oh, God. Bye. Wait, can I even get out of here? Fuck, I can't. Shit. Oh, that was so loud. And only one's closed. Again. I cannot run him. He's right there. If I can get him into the bathroom, close the door, then close that one. I feel like I can outrun him. Shit, that opens that way though. Fuck it. Come here. Take a hit, take a hit, take a hit. Close, close, close the door. Okay, never mind. No, that didn't work. This one might work though. This one might work, cause I can close the door on him. Fuck, okay. Just didn't want to close the door, that's fine. So yeah, this is gonna be... Well, I think I have to open that door. Why does that take forever to open? Not this way. See, now I have to try to figure out how to get back. And that's where the issue is. Therein lies the problem. Thank you. Bye.
I'm not giving up on you.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Although you stopped the elevator, but like, and I don't think you're actually dead. But fair.